Cause a princess doesn't cry. A princess doesn't cry. Over monsters in the night. Don't waste our precious time on boys with pretty eyes. A princess doesn't cry. A princess doesn't cry.
Hi guys, so this is the third episode of the Magic Books. So yeah, I'm gonna be making an episode of this series like every week. So yeah, also there's gonna be a huge plot twist. Well, yeah, in the middle of the episode or the end of the episode of this episode. So yeah, let's get started with the third episode. I'm so bored. What kind of book is that? It's a secret. I saw the book. You can tell me. All right. It's a really magic book. Can I read it? No, you can't. Why? It's the reason I turned into a fairy. Well, half fairy, but yeah. Wait, when did that happen? Happened like 2 weeks ago and my wings are still here for some reason. Oh my gosh. I want to read it. No. Please, can I read it? No. Please, can I read it? I really want to read it. Just no! Okay, my gosh. Okay, you do not have to scream like that. Oh my gosh. I don't know why I did that. Guys? Yeah, yeah. Well, you know how last week I turned into a mermaid? Yeah. Well, somehow I turned back to a human, and now Ruby turned into a mermaid form. Yeah, and I try using my magic to turn back to a human, but it's not working. Okay, this book is crazy. Yeah, I want to read it again. No, I'm not letting anybody read it until we find the key to get this book under control. So what does the key, like, do? It basically, like, whenever you lock it, no one will be able to open it. But when you unlock it, it'll only let you use the book 3 times, and it'll automatically lock again. Cool. Wait, how do you know about this? No reason. I feel like you're hiding something. Why would you hide something? Well, why would she hide something? I don't know. I just feel like she's hiding something. Because, like, she knows all this stuff about the book. And, like, yeah. Well, you guys want to know something? Yeah. 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 Well, I'll just show you. I'm half fairy. Cool. Yeah, that's really cool. Well, can you teach me how to fly? I haven't flied once my entire life. Well, I only flew once and I broke my arm. Oh, my gosh. So, yeah, I'll just... So, yeah. That's really cool. Yeah, that's really cool. Yeah. Do you guys want to do something to take our minds off this book? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, let's do something. Yeah. It's kind of hard moving when I'm a mermaid. Hey, wait for me. And me. Ooh, I wonder what this book does. I'm gonna just steal it and not give it to anyone. I wouldn't read that book if I were you. Shut up, Kate. And plus, why can't I read it, huh? Is it yours? Well, too bad. I'm gonna read it anyway. Because Stella told me not to, so she obviously doesn't want you to read it. Well, too bad. I'm gonna read it anyway. Don't touch it! Well, if anyone should read it, it's me. Give me the book! I'm not letting you read it! Give me the book! No, give me the book! What are you guys doing? She won't let me read the book. Yeah, because it's mine. Give me the book. Give me the book, crazy person. This is why Kate stopped being your friend. Shut up. You shut up, Riley. What's wrong with just reading it? I can't tell you. Why not? You're too scared. You scaredy cat. It's because just... I can't tell you. I just want to read it. Can I please read it? No! I just can't explain to... Did I just pass out, Kate? Yeah, well, that's your problem if everyone hates you after this. Bye, loser. Oh my gosh, what have I done? I think that book gave me anger issues or something. I really hope no one saw that. Did you see what I just did? Yeah. I'm really sorry. I don't know why I did that. Kate, wake up. Kate, wake up. Wake up. What did you do? I got mad that she wanted to read the book, and I accidentally slapped her with the book. What is your problem? I don't know. I don't know why you did it. Well... I'm out of here. Please just let me explain. Don't talk to me. Oh my gosh, what have I done? Alright guys, that's the end of the third episode of The Magic Book. And yeah, like this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Go watch the other two parts. And yeah, bye. Just let me in. Ooh.